Well, let me start with I'm not surprised.
Now, today might not be the best impression, with the rain making it feel a lot more like Vancouver. But we're actually ahead of our neighbors to the west. That's better. Our city is one of the most livable in the entire world, with Calgary coming in third in the Global Livability Index.
Tied with Zurich and coming behind only Copenhagen and Vienna, Calgary scores high ranks in education, healthcare, culture, infrastructure, and overall stability. It's something that doesn't come as much of a surprise for people whose job is to hype up the city.
It's great. I mean, you spend so much time marketing your city in so many ways, trying to tell people the story of why it's a great place to live, why it's a great place to visit, and to have this kind of an international lift. Hard to buy that. So we're thrilled.
Only two other fellow Canadian cities were able to crack the top 10, Vancouver in fifth and Toronto in eighth. So we hit the streets to ask how everyone feels about it.
I think if you are trying to have fun while you're young, I don't think Calgary's the place to go.
Beating out Vancouver is a no-brainer for me. I do prefer Calgary over Vancouver.
Sort of makes sense considering that our housing prices and the general cost of living is lower here than in major cities like Toronto and Vancouver.
We can do so much better with the city. Know so many things that I can think of. I'm sure the guys who made that decision know way, way more than me, right? So it is not number three. I can guarantee that for sure. I love this city, that's why I'm saying that.
And we can expect even more people to fall in love as Stampede is on the horizon, and people will stream in here for the next couple of months.
They are very surprised when they come to Calgary, and they go, you know, I just really never knew much about it, or they have impressions that they've heard through other sources and things. They're always really pleasantly surprised by our city. And I think sometimes because we live here, we take it for granted, and they come and they go, this is so good.
In Calgary, Tom Ross, City News.